Michigan, it's time for your main event of the evening. Are you ready, Melvin Dell? And now, it's time to throw down. The following contest is your main event of the evening. It is a non-title matchup. Introducing the fighters making their way out to the cage at this time. First, making his way out to the blue corner, please welcome Dylan Fanslaw. Making his way out to the red corner, please welcome Mike Sindoni. The following contest is being brought to you by Gameheads Video Game Stores, gameheads.net. Get ahead of the game. Introducing your fighters for the main event of the evening. First, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing their red, black, and white trunks. Standing 5 feet 10 inches tall, he weighed in at 128 pounds. He is a boxing and wrestling specialist. Representing the Detroit Dog Pound. He makes his way to the cage with a perfect record of 3 wins and no losses, with 1 win coming by way of submission and 1 big win coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of Monroe, Michigan, here is the reigning Michigan Combat League 125-pound champion, Dylan. His opponent across the cage, fighting out of the red corner, wearing the multicolored trunks. Standing 5 feet 7 inches tall, he weighed in at 133 pounds. He's a wrestling specialist representing Premier Martial Arts. He comes to the cage with a record of 7 wins against only 2 losses, with 4 wins coming by way of submission and 2 big wins coming by way of knockout. Fighting out of and representing South Rockwood, Michigan, ladies and gentlemen, here is Mike, the Maniac Sindoni! Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening, scheduled for 3 rounds or less. Referee Darren Crookson. Let's go. ladies and gentlemen, clap your hands for both of the fighters in this cage, your main eventers this evening. Your tap out came at 2 minutes 18 seconds of the first round for your winner by rear naked choke submission, Dylan Vestas Hanslaw. All right, Vestas. Staying undefeated, moving up to 4-0, brother. Congratulations to you, man. Definitely a force to be reckoned with right here. Congratulations to you. Mom in the cage with you. Wow, good thing it's the last fight. No worries, baby. Good thing it's the last fight. Congratulations, Festus, man. What do you got to say to all the people in the crowd?
Don't doubt me. Don't doubt me. That's all I got to say.
Oh, that's over, man. No worries about it. Nobody can doubt you. You got the belt. You're undefeated. You're here to stay in the league, man. What can we look forward to coming from Festus in the upcoming months?
More wins.
Sounds good. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Dylan Vestas Hanslaw.